culture. This happens not only in the Middle East, the 70s, the continent of Africa, in the Indo-Pacific realm, across Asia. As I was CENTCOM as a J5, traveling into the sands, it has signatures. Signatures of the Marine Corps Security Cooperation Group. Through training and advice. All the Marines behind me, in front of me, they never have to wonder whether it made a difference of us and your contribution to the strategic objectives of our country. One little tactical story that is evidence that they did make a difference. I harken back to 2013. Down in the Helmand province, I'm being sick trained, and so was everyone that came to us. Going to have to deal with four tasks of line, so first brigade, handoff of second brigade, and lead them there with the Georgians at the major checkpoints.
Good morning.